So what you can see now is all the ridge cappings have been done, the roof's cleaned, and we are now starting to apply the high build primer.